current project here is Overshot, and that's going to require two shuttles. My gram cloth here is 22 cotton, same in my shuttles in my warp. And pattern weft is 8-2 cotton from Brassard's in Quebec. Now I have a temple here as well to help me weave. Now I'm going to do one repeat here just to show you that don't require any floating selvedges, and I'll have a nice straight edge when I'm weaving. Begin with my pattern weft here, and I'll go through the whole repeat. Broken up, so every once in a while I have to move my temple, and that's usually an inch to an inch and a half. This particular one is running around an inch or so of weave before I move again. As you notice, it doesn't take long to move a temple. Thank you. really only get placement on your shuttles. That ensures the pattern weft will be caught. And you won't have scallopy uneven edges. one pattern left on that pern, so I only have one pick left. So that would be bad. I'll just end it there for the video. But as you can see, it's not that bad of a deal, and your edge is pretty straight. And all these little added misnomers about temples and weaving without quoting selvedges, well, you figure it out.